My neighbor told me I should switch to cable TV, but what does he know? He spends most of his day watering flowers. I stuck with Dish. I figured they had all the bells and whistles when it comes to TV. Boy, was that a mistake. Now I can't watch TV when it rains or when the wind blows.
Honey, is the game back on yet?
Worst of all, I thought I was saving money, but with all those hidden charges, I hate to admit it, but my neighbor was right.
Make the right choice with ETC Cable. It's the clear choice, rain or shine.